The nodule decreased significantly and became inhomogeneous 3 months later. The lesion displays a type 2 vascular pattern.